Alright. Okay, sorry about that.
Kidman, are you in there?
I'm gonna say no. Okay. That was Magnum ammo, wasn't it? Yep. See, that's the thing, is like, I there would be people that would say, oh, just use the Magnum, why not? I'll just get more ammo for it. But in reality, you don't get a lot of ammo for it. Wait, this again? What? Oh, you.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Kinda.
He loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Yeah, Rubik's pretty crazy.
Bait gets his victim all worked up.
That's the mean part.
His unholy traps.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure most of this is unholy, actually.
I could see what was going on. I could see it. But I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady.
Okay.
Level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
So that's a yes, then. Okay. Century-old mansion burned to the ground. Arson suspect. Arson suspected. Victoriano estate burns to the ground. Arson suspected. Whereabouts of reclusive owner unknown. That's where I was, wasn't it? Okay. All right, and I have a key, so is it on any of these, I guess? What? Ah, really? That's bull. And there's all the map pieces I've gotten. I've gotten quite a few of those, actually. Oh, upgrade time. Magnum. Sure, put a little bit of extra clip in there, I guess. Why not? Damage multiplier for the shotgun would be very helpful. Done what I can. So I think, what did I do? I gave the Magnum some extra clip and the shotgun more damage. So I'd actually like to see that reloading animation for this, because, you know, reloading animations on Magnums, Mikami, he does those well. I say that like he did the animating, which I'm sure he didn't. Let me try this out. Wow, really? It's just the pistol. It's just the pistol animation. Wow, that's... Wow. You even skimped on something I expect from you, Mikami. How could you do this? That pulsing overtone of a sound is deafening. It's a bit much. I guess that's kind of the point, isn't it? Oh boy. He has mines on his back. Yeah, test this. I can't stealth him. There's really no way to stealth that.
Where am I? Where did he come from? Certainly not there before. Robek, go away. Why did I... really?
I could've used those trap parts. So I'm probably gonna mess this area up again. Oh, that's wonderful. Suicide enemies. Because those are always great in games, right? Holy shit.
I crouched!
Yeah, like, I'm not gonna pick on this game, but I definitely think Isolation's a better game. I just feel like it's much better constructed. And a map fragment?
What does it want me to do with those map fragments?
No, wrong one. There we go.
Hey, which, how many syringes do I have?
Four, yeah, okay. What? Joseph? Why would you immediately assume a gunshot is Joseph? I would assume it's someone else. If it does end up being Joseph, I'm gonna call bullshit on that. At least in the sense that he would have called that ahead of time. Oh, I thought that was me for a second. Oh! Oh, shit. God damn it, Rubik!
Oh, God, now what?
Rubik, can you just not? The fuck again? What the shit? Evil Roombas! Evil Roombas! No! I don't want none of your evil Roombas! Son of a bitch, they're following me now. And actually, they're kinda not. They're moving in a really erratic fashion. How about, let me cast. Oh! Ah! Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? It impaled his kneecap. I mean, he would have had a limp, but you know what? I think he would have been alive. I would have gladly played the risk of the game with a limp at that point. Actually, that's a fucking lie. Okay, let's try this again. I don't see why being that close that time didn't like trigger it and make it start beeping. I feel like it would have. Oh boy. Come back out any second now. Oh, it's over there. Or there's multiple. Why do certain ones deep and others don't? You fuck right off with that. How about now? Just trying to... Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to heal.